It seems that he had a severe problem. What happened to him?
He ate a piece of cake.
Did he turn into this just for that he ate a piece of cake? With my experience of practicing medicine for 20 years, I can tell you. He has food poisoning because of the allergy of the cake.
No! He turned into this just because that piece of cake is mine. So I decided to beat him up.